All right, hi everybody, it's Joe from ReVampit Home Buyers. Welcome to episode 6 of 277 Jarvis Avenue in Holyoke. Since the last episode, we have been doing a lot of exterior improvements. We have the first coat of paint on the exterior. Second coat of paint is going on today. We also have done all the exterior landscaping. We're having the landscapers come back again today and regrading the yard. And we're going to seed everything to get some grass to grow this spring. All right, so here we are in the kitchen. We had the kitchen installed approximately 1 week ago. All the cabinets are pretty much installed 100%. We also have new granite going in, which was templated last week, and it's gonna be going in the middle of next week. All right, here is the new click laminate flooring that's gonna be going down in the kitchen next week. It's gonna look nice up against the cabinets. Okay, here we are in the living room. I had my hardwood flooring installer come. We put an inlay inside the middle of the room with some Brazilian cherry. He is also coming back this weekend to sand all the floors and put the first coat on. All right, here we are in the bathroom. From the previous video, you may remember that we stole some space from the other bedroom to put the toilet in this location. We also have enough room now for a double bowl vanity, which is going to be granite with undermount bowls. The flooring is also brand new in here. And the only remaining thing to do is just to paint the walls.